how you doing? We didn't know Linda was going to introduce us. We just thought she was going to talk, so we're not ready. Next time, we'll know. But it's too late now. It's too late.
What?
Colors that no other kids have, so bad, 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 the world that you
a do, a you know what to do. Don't fight it, no, don't fight it, make it feel.
Ezra, get up on the stage. Might as well sing something now that you're free.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. Hey, Linda, I forgot to ask you, how long you want us to play for?
I want you to play for another 20 minutes.
All right.
Thanks.
Okay, we're going to do a song for you. It's called... Everyone will know. I'll start off the quirky little saxophone part for it. Everyone will suspect.
Pretty long title.
I'm sitting here with Jonathan Richman.
Hi, folks.
This is Davis Cable you're talking to.
Yeah.
And I just thought I'd record some of the people that come here to the Palms and just ask them what they think of the Palms and if they like it, which usually I would assume they do, why they like it, and what it is about the Palms.
Yeah, I like the Palms. I like Linda McDonough, who's there. She's real good to deal with. And I like the room. The room's real good. I like rooms that I can sing in without a microphone or PA system, and a lot of times I do there. That's good. So, I like the shape of the room and everything. The Palms is a very nice place, Tom, you know that.
Yeah?
Yes, Linda McDonough, she's wonderful too. Many of these things are very good. fact, I like Davis. It's like, also another thing about the Palms, I like that it's out of the way, and I like how it's nothing but houses and fields around. That's nice too.